In a time long ago, there lived in the Kingdom of Gallowmere a sorcerer named Zarok. This arrogant, pitiless man hated his fellow citizens for their simple and peaceful ways. So he raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm for his own. The king's champion, Sir Daniel Fortesque, led the militia in the battle against this unholy horde. Songs are still sung of how he spearheaded the charge deep into the accursed multitude, how demons fell before him like wheat before the scythe, and how at last, though mortally wounded, he destroyed the sorcerer utterly. Fortesque went down in history that day as the hero of Gallowmere, and a time of peace began, which was to last for 100 years. And then the sorcerer returned. Yeah.
It has risen again, Sir Daniel Fortesque, see? The hero of Gallowmere who fell at the first charge. The fog of war and the shrouds of time conspire to turn the arrow fodder into the savior of the day. But we knows better. Let it alone. Fate has given it a second chance. A chance to forget the ignoble truth. A chance to defeat Zarok and live up to the legend. We hopes it does well.
You must be out of shape after 100 years lying on your back. Use the crypt to get to grips with your new lease on life. Any treasure that you find will be added to your coin total. Coins are used to buy items from the greedy merchant gargoyles. When you're ready to leave this crypt, you'll find an exit at the end of the hall. To unlock the gates, you must find a runestone and place it in the ornate hand set next to the doorway. You will find life bottles throughout Gallowmere. They contain the same magic that rose you from your slumber and will raise you from the dead once again. When your life is low, using this bottle will help you feel a little better. And remember to fill it when you can.
Let it alone. Fate has given it a second chance. A chance to forget the ignoble truth. A chance to defeat Zarok and live up to the legend. We hopes it does well. It has risen again, Sir Daniel.
some weapons contain powers and abilities beyond the ordinary. Be sure to test every weapon to discover their secondary abilities. Some weapon abilities are immediate, and some may need a bit of time to charge before they realize their full potential. Track down Zarok by retracing his diabolical odyssey through Gallowmere. You can spot the exits from an area by looking out for his stinking trail of magic slime. Welcome back to your beloved Gallowmere. The stinking dead have risen up to dance with the lifeless living, and they want to do it over your dead body. That small light following you around is a wisp. The heroes of the Hall are not supposed to intervene in mortal affairs, but when they heard that Sir Daniel Fortesque had a shot at redemption, well, they decided to give you a hand with your depth perception. He will circle enemies, helping you direct your ranged attacks, but he'll also let you know what things might merit a closer look. Yeah. Sometimes it may be useful to view the world from a different point of view. Be sure to take a moment from time to time to enjoy the beauty of our beloved Gallowmere. Keep your eye peeled for anything interesting. Don't let zombies get you down. Tend those wounds by stepping into this fountain of rejuvenation. Remember, nothing remains hidden under the gaze of an angel. The object here is the chalice. Every time you dispatch an enemy with a soul, the chalice fills a little more. Fill the chalice and then collect it, and you will be worthy of visiting the Sacred Hall of Heroes to claim a new weapon. There is a chalice to be found in every region of Gallowmere. They are all hidden or well guarded. Only a true hero will collect the full set. The living world lies beyond these skull gates. The master of the hilltop mausoleum, the stained glass demon, has possession of the skull key.
Oh,
Feel free to have a paddle in the shallow water, but don't be tempted to go for a swim. Buoyancy can be a problem for those of a dead disposition.
So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
Some obstructions can be smashed down with clubs and certain other weapons. Try experimenting. These boulders are going to crush your bones if you aren't careful. I hope you have a good shield equipped. Remember that each hit on your shield will chip away at its durability. Better it than you, though. Great archaeological interest. Destroy the boulder and plunder the valuable treasures within.
Mm-hmm.
adventurer would be wise to be thorough in the exploration of an earth. You are entering a house of pain. Rumors abound of evil doings in the secret catacombs below this very hall. Watch out for sticky-fingered imps. These thieves will strip you down to your armored undies. Rumor has it they fence their stolen wares with the merchant guard. The would-be Phantom longs to play a new tune, but he seems doomed to repeat the same cause of despair over and over.